Delta awake?
Yeah.
Zero G in the butt top. We'll do a stall turn, just for grins. Full rudder stall turn. Sort of drop. Wind comes in through there. That's us 50 rolling around. It's like a wing over, right?
But yeah.
Like here's a really aggressive call it a 60 degree stall. There it goes, like a clean break.
Whoa.
Down we go. It just free falls, but this way. As a feel out, kind of, it's nose high, it's...
Yeah.
Actually, you know, we have enough altitude. Let's do a couple loops. I'm showing 19. Are you showing 19 or 18 back there?
Yeah, I'm showing 19.
Perfect. Two consecutive loops.
Yeah, this is my favorite part.
our wake. The turbulence we made the last time we went through that.
That's so cool.
Yeah, it's a tight turn. I got off on my speed though, I was a little fast. So, and 5-4 Fox is right there coming around us. So we'll clear, watch him. Clover leafing right again. And then maybe we'll just clover leafing really.
Okay.
Entering them fast, just like I would be rolling to inverted. So like those two cloverleafs would have been perfect to hold inverted.
Yeah.
But I was a little fast for a zero G pullout. And you know, I mean, these are the things I have to work on. Is like, you know, what's the best way to fly a zero G consecutive cloverleafs? Cloverleaf to inverted is a little different. What are your speeds? What are your entry points? How high do you pitch the nose to do what?
Yeah.
You know. It takes a lot of practice.
I can see that.
We'll do some stall turns, burn it off.